Unless you get a job and you get some bully stick money, then you could do what you want with your stuff. But until then, that's mine. Hola, mi gente. Today's Saturday. Well, now it's Sunday. I didn't record anything all day. So, what did we do?
We went to the groomers.
Look at this clean.
Whoa!
Uh-uh, sir. Uh-uh. I went to the movies and I gave him a bully stick while I was gone because I didn't have a Kong frozen ready for him. And he's being all like, oh, it's mine. I'm like, uh-uh, hunty. It's mine. So he went to the groomers, sparkling clean. And they put a bow on him and a bandana. So I guess he's a boy and a girl. And they just did a puppy cut because he was getting so long. So even though I like him with the long coat, but I'm like, if it gets any longer, like if it's just gonna keep growing, so cut it. And it's summer. I mean, not that he's outside all the time, but I'm sure all that, well, he doesn't have fur, but all that hair is probably annoying. And then I got this today. I don't know why we're talking about this. I heard really good reviews on it. It's by a company called Tropiclean clean teeth gel, and you just put 2 drops a day and they swish it around in their mouth with their tongue, and it's supposed to remove tartar and dental problems. He doesn't have any because he doesn't even have all his adult teeth yet. He pretty much does. Yes, Bulbas. I don't want your stupid stick. You can keep it, but I'm gonna take it from you because it's mine because I bought it with my money. And like I told you before, unless you get a job and you get some bully stick money, then you could do what you want with your stuff. But until then, that's mine. He's so spoiled. We're gonna see if it works, but I still think I'm gonna brush his teeth because if it doesn't work, then all that work that I did to condition him to brush his teeth is gonna be lost. Yes, my Bulbas. You know you're chewing on a bull's penis right now? It's a penis. You have a penis in your mouth. That's why you wear the bowls.
Yeah, he's getting a little greedy, so I'm gonna have to cut that off.
I'm such a weirdo. I'm cleaning at, what time is it? I think it's like 1:30 in the morning. That's why I like can't go out late, because it takes me 18 years to turn down and settle, and then I have to pitter patter all around the house and clean everything.
But Bentley wants to say goodnight. I don't know where he is. Say goodnight to all your friends. Are you doing laundry? Because you're in the laundry room. Say goodbye. Bye, guys. You like my bow? The grandma gave it to me. Bye.
Bye!